promise me you'll play it cool up ahead?
Hey, they used to call me Mr. Cool.
No one has ever once called you that.
Hello, everybody.
Are you really worried about
this?
These DUP guys may not have the same level of power that you that natural bioterrorists have. The government infused them all with enough to still do some serious damage.
Well,
you've
just officially ruined my Seattle vacation.
Well, yeah, it's been a while. I hope you're having a good August, This is August, I think, 12th right now. It's about, like, 12 a.m. in the morning. So midnight. And, I just got done. We have other few Let's Plays and some Overwatch playing. But, I'm back in this. Excuse me. What's up? I forgot how to play this game, by the way. It's been so long. Well, it's like, about 2 weeks. But I was saying earlier, hope you're enjoying these. And your, good time in playing games.
How long did you say I was up for?
1 week.
Wow. That means the DUP put all of this up to...
Yep.
Oh, they've kept busy.
Oh shit, why is that walking? Oh no.
Once we're through, I'll check with a couple of my cop buddies and try and get access to the police databases. In the meantime, I need you to just lay low. Might spook him if I show up with a bioterrorist.
Okay, boss man.
Yeah, lay low. Are you going to go ahead and go right on? I guess I'm going.
A registered firearm. I'm a police officer.
Of course.
Jeez, won't let me on his bus, won't let me meet his friends.
Oh, this is taking a while. Oh my god, my PS4 is that coming? Got me some sweet tea. Sweet tea? Sweet tea. Hopefully, this does not go in. Then. Oh, thank you. Uh-oh. Oh, this could be bad.
Please place your finger on the scanner.
This could be bad. Come on! There we go.
Processing.
Oh, this is me.
Warning.
Climb Oh, well.
Best 2 out of 3.
Delson, run!
The hell with that!
Bitches! Time to show
Delson,
you!
Stay behind cover!
Don't tell me how to fight!
Oh, God. Fuck you guys.
It's not good to keep things bottled up. Red, jump on the towers!
I see him!
I forgot how to use... That's how you do it. Okay, so... What's what we're doing? Can I save these people? Get out of here, people. Okay, get out of here. Now, let me not attack you. Because I'm the goody two-shoes. Any more people I can save? Oh, that's how I have to... Oh, don't want to do that. That's... I don't have to charge the top. Okay. So... Oh God! How am I healing you with smoke? Oh no! Oh. How do I? Oh, I'm dead.
Delson, run! The
hell with that!
Delson, stay behind cover!
Don't tell me how to fight!
Okay, yes, stay behind cover. Oh, that person's like... Okay. Oh, no! Oh, please don't be fucking beat me. Thank God. Oh, there's a...
Red, jump on the towers!
I see him!
I didn't say this before. Cool.
What
Man, that feels good.
Remember, the civilians are innocent!
Where are you going, boy? Oh my god, you up here. Especially you. I'm pretty sure you're the one who killed me.
Uh-oh, running up here.
You threw it like a conker? Oh my god. Hello, energy. How do you take absorb energy again? Oh, there we go. I was like thinking, like, no. I think I don't see that. A book. I've got. I didn't mean to kill him. Okay, so speaking of, how do you heal someone with smoke powers? Oh my god. Oh, I'm coming for you.
Nelson, we got separated. Are you okay?
Me? I'm fine. Dandy.
Dandy.
Just like you said, playing low.
Just keep playing low. I'll call when I've got something.
Wait, what? Yeah, give me my power. Delicious. So, so far I think I'm still on normal if I remember correctly. How do I... Options... Yep! Is the game gonna have a hard mode? I'm gonna play all the other missions on... Oh, let me see. All the other missions on, like, hard mode. Can I go this way? Oh, okay. Pat. Oh. I already destroyed this area. So where am I going? Defeat the forces. Bum.
No, wait. I come in peace.
Red light. Yellow light. Green light!
No!
Who are you? Oh, I'm coming for you. Get down, sniper! Oh, they still have that. They still have that from this one of like, oh. You want to kill that person? You do also this one. Excuse me? Or I'll poke it. Let's see what I can be doing. Oh, there's a drone?
Short and sweet.
Oh my god, drone. Drone! Sure!
Time out.
Just shotgun me. I'm like, leave me. Oh, that. Train shot. I have two upgrades? This is rare. Crates. That can't be upgraded. Smoke shot. Red rare increase uses less energy. Prize karma level 2. Uses less energy. Cinder blast. What is this? Requires evil karma. Obliteration blast. Okay. Add evil karma. Event healing. As to events, restore some health. That's powerful. Powerful event launch? Okay, that's cool. So I can. Wait, what? Do I have that yet? Requires 2 shards. Oh, okay. And then drink have time. Obliteration drop. Melee. Comet drop. Okay, that's cool. So, Do I upgrade? Is it more of it? It is. Oh, excuse me, person. Excuse me, Abby. Person, please. Sure. I had to break you first?
Well, that hit the spot.
I think I'm gonna see you. There you go. Pop, 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 pop. Oh my god. There we go. That's rain! Pop, 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 pop. So this is Seattle. If I remember correctly, they actually modeled this after, you know, actual seat. Yeah, I forgot to actually face it. Where? That's like telling me what it's worth. Oh. Well, I know where to go now. Can't. I'm gonna drink on that. Okay, so it's time to go into bed. What's up, boys? Nope. Where are you going?
Nope. Got access to the Seattle Police Database. Turns out, the UP has eyes and ears everywhere.
Well, let's gouge out their eyes and slice off their ears.
All right, I've got you on my GPS. Not far from one of their mobile command centers. If you can shut that down, it'll limit their ability to track your movements.
Mobile command center, got it. So what exactly does one of those look like?
It should be a large, heavily armored mobile unit with side ports and major communications gear on.
You don't want to be in here. Where am I supposed to go? Please? That's a map, right? Okay, let's see. The DPL. Mobile thing. That's the area I'm supposed to be in. Where is this? Oh, it's over there. Okay. Wait. What's the star for? Mission star.
Hey, what the hell, man? You're supposed to be protecting them from me!
Oh, well. So, I guess... Wait, what? Okay, wait. So, do I need to go to this mission, or do I need to, like, that's current... That's mission start, and then current objective is... that? No. Going out. Game. Like, this is fighting a bit. So, do I? So, I guess I have to destroy. So, I have to go here. So, even though it was like restricted area, I'm supposed to go here. Okay.
Alright, so. I think I see it. Badass RV with lights and metal crap on top.
Okay, great. There should be vent panels along the sides. If you blow out enough of those, the core should overheat and be exposed.
How?
Okay,
where are the cameras?
Blow out the panels, got it.
Where are the cameras? That's camera. Okay, cool. Spooky! Where you go? Oh my god. Okay, so what's the other camera? pretty sure I can just, like, climb normally without holding down the button. Thank God. So where's the other camera?
Keeping Tom's.
Oh, I'm blowing in. Where's the other camera? Climbing. Oh, God!
Woohoo!
There's smoke. Energy! Okay, look. Fuck. Yeah, that's pretty cool. That's probably going to be smoke. Where's the goddamn camera? You saw nothing. The last camera's over. Going to the toilet? Oh my God, no! The powers!
Remember, locate the mobile command center and destroy it.
I'm saving the people first. Okay, so... No more people for me to save? What's over here? What's going to do over here? Was that just someone I saved? I don't know. Okay, so... Okay, someone needs help. Oh. Fail you. Who else is hurt? Where are you? Oh my God. Oh! Okay. Do the photo potty. I'm fine with that. Okay. So how did I say I did this? Oh. Destroy the vents on the command. Can I shoot them? Probably shoot them. I'll need some smoke before I do that. Oh God. Smoke? Oh, there you go. Okay. So. Okay, I realize that I have to actually destroy them and take up the panels.
Power core, it should be on top.
Lift up.
Must be back up.
Oh, you're something I don't want to do.
I think I prefer the smaller guys. They are really stepping up their game. Definitely prefer the smaller guys.
Oh. He's like, you're taking too much damage. And I'm like, oh, what? There we go. So I'm gonna show you a cheat that I learned in like FS1 in most like fights. High ground does a lot.